What's good, Team GDG? Don't forget to like, comment.
Top five.
You tuning in to GDG Fury? I got my brother with me.
What's the fucking word, Mr. Unusual Splash Bucks?
And it's only right. We just got back from London not too long ago.
Word.
And we've been slow on the reactions, but we're back outside.
Yeah, we here now, nigga.
And we started off with Chip.
Yeah, all right, let's go.
C Freestyle.
Yo, salute to Chip.
No way is C Freestyle.
Free Little Tournament.
No,
you already know.
No way. Come on.
I heard the clips on IG about this.
I definitely heard the clips on IG about this. And it's definitely in the grind mode, which is not our bag, 100%.
There's only a couple of them that I could fuck with when they get in this bag.
But this nigga's pen
is
heavy.
Different.
Like, so with that being said, let's get to it and see what this shit here for.
Yes, Lord. Really, that's what you did, my nigga? That's what you did? That's how we started this shit? Jesus.
What the fuck going on outside with this shit?
I don't wanna hurt you anymore.
No one away from me.
What? That's what we doing, Chip? That's crazy. You got something to cut?
Cheers.
Cheers, family. Ha ha.
Ask anybody born after 95 who made them.
Hold on. Are those Huaraches?
Wait, what? I ain't peeping.
I was looking at his feet. I don't know if they're Huaraches or
now,
not.
Now, you know
I'm
we fuck
saying.
With good feet, cuz. That's a statement.
All right, check back.
Yes, they are.
Yes, they are.
Mm-hmm.
I like that.
That shit's tough.
First of all, I have a problem with sneakers.
They low-key, at first, look like a different
they're
color.
They're like a
Dion's.
Version. Like it's
they
a,
look like the Dion's Diamond Turf shits a little
they
bit.
They do, but they not.
But they not, yeah.
Like a different version of a Huarache. Like, what Huarache is that?
I fuck with them. They calm.
They definitely calm. Anytime you get Nike on a strap like that,
yeah,
tough.
That's what reminds me of the Dion's.
Tough.
Ask anybody born after 95 who made them wanna jump on Grime and I tell you it's me. Been around since Fuchs made the beat. I had hits before they had bars. Can't cap on who, not on me. Crap a cap with you, we gon' see. Used to be dars, but now they some pagans. Oh well, guess that shit's meant to be. Threats in life, nothing new. Only fear for God, how you mean? I ain't one of them oldest hating.
I like that how you
how
mean.
You mean?
I like that how you mean a lot. I like that how you mean
how
a
you
lot.
Mean?
And that's one of his patenting lines. I mean, it says it a lot.
Yeah, I ain't gonna lie. When I hear Chip, I just automatically wanna start, yeah, son. Word, nigga. Fuck out of here.
And there's killers all around him in this video.
Standard.
I wish my nigga Torment was home so he could have been there too.
Facts.
Free Torment.
Garcia used to be dogs, but now they some pagans. Oh well, guess that shit's meant to be. Threats in life, nothing new. Only fear for God, how you mean, I ain't one of them oldest hating. I tell Central that I rate him. His progression's motivating. Get off your ass and strap 2 bars, cause nobody's too big for a paging. Still filling up pages. You diss me at 12, could be torn by 6. It don't take man ages, nah.
Yeah. You see? He lets you know. Listen, bro, the pen works. Say what you want to say. Just know the response is timely, nigga.
Nigga, but and the funny part is when he says a response, he means that different than other niggas. Cause I was watching an interview with the nigga and he was saying, like, yo, so by 12, I respond by 6. And his version of a response is song done, video done.
Oh, okay.
Yo, 12 o'clock at night. 12 o'clock at night. And then by 6.
The
There's
whole
gonna
video
be a song,
done.
A video out about that. Is that that's madness?
While I'm in the crib drinking a cup.
Because the most difficult part about that shit is remembering what you just like. You could have wrote it, spit it, but remembering it for the video
for the
is
video
the most difficult part.
To come up with a whole treatment and all that shit, crazy.
Like Wagwan though, out in LA, touch highlight room, see breezy, dapping my Wagwan show. Cali gang still with Zablas, bro. Like who's hot, who's goated, who's on it, who's choking. I ain't clashing nobody from England again. If we war in them other countries, I'm rolling.
Tokyo, this is why I fuck with Chip, bro. Bro is one of the elite shit talkers.
I like that, though.
Yeah, nigga, sorry, I ain't clashing nobody from England
mean,
no more.
I mean, I think that...
Yeah.
I'm going to sit here and wait for this to stop.
Yo, deadass, I thought that was the remnants of the bomb. I was like, oh, is the bomb still going on?
I'm
going
to sit here and wait for that to stop, and that's going to be a minute and a half.
It is what it is.
That shit ain't do that this whole time.
Look,
you see,
you know
how loud that is?
We was cooking, that's right.
Yeah, we was cooking, so it got high. Chip was cooking.
Yeah, that's what happened, Chip. You turned the fucking AC on, nigga. God damn it.
It turned a fucking but you know what? It did get cooler in there.
It surely did, because it was a little toasty.
It was toasty.
I thought it was the liquor. But you know.
It definitely is the liquor too. Like, I ain't gonna lie. And I need a weed gummy. Like we can take a
Oh,
you see that shit moving over there? Look at that shit.
What?
Oh, the AC is definitely
It's kicking.
Blasting.
How that shit moving like that?
Cause there has to be a vent right next to it.
Somewhere, son.
And then it went off. So what I was saying, though, is I think that's a double for two reasons.
It
number
is.
One is, like, I'm already done with you niggas here.
Yes, that's exactly like, what I said from that.
Bro, say niggas, my name again.
Y'all niggas is not, I'm not
I already
doing this
killed,
with y'all niggas. I'm
I already
niggas.
Killed every nigga here. It is what it is.
Yes.
And I'm ready to go to war for here
yes.
with everybody
that's
else.
That's exactly how I took it. No diddy.
And I think that would be mad interest. I don't know if that works out for y'all. I don't know if that works out for y'all only because of numbers. The number game.
The sheer number. Yeah, okay.
The sheer numbers. You don't have the numbers even if you won to win.
But they got enough spitters to weed through a lot of bullshit we got over here.
Yeah, but a lot of niggas over here is just going to be like, they sound
they
different.
Funny.
They sound different. And not listen to the boss. So with that being
Cheerio.
Said, it is what it is.
I hate
is.
That shit. Fuck out of here. UK niggas.
On the UK talk, I open off UK doors. Fed man that bit my hand. They know I'm back.
Exactly what I was saying. Like, on the UK talk, like he's already saying. Like, I'm done with this shit.
Who's goated? Who's on it? Who's choking? Okay. Huh? I ain't clashing nobody from England again. If we war in them other countries, I'm rolling.
Mm-hmm.
On the UK talk, I open off UK doors. Fed man that bit my hand. They know I bite back paws. Touch me.
Yeah.
You sending mine back short.
Appreciation
since 07,
on the pause. Appreciation on the
That
the
was a definitely
pause.
Needed pause.
England again. If we war in them other countries, I'm rolling. On the UK talk, I open off UK doors. Fed man that bit my hand, they know I bite back paws. Touch me, you sending mine back short.
Yeah.
Since 07, ain't so not leveling. Go against me, that's something you'll never win. Everything's long.
Did this nigga just say, since 07, I've been up solo leveling? I don't
UK talk, I open off UK doors. Fed man that bit my hand, they know I bite back paws. Touch me, we sending mine back short. Since 07, ain't so not leveling. Go against me, that's something you'll never win.
Yeah,
since
I thought you
so
got
leveling.
Yeah, I thought he went anime, and if he put up a solo leveling bar, that would have
been
crazy for
See,
a nigga
I'm not
like
too,
me.
Too anime like you, I don't know that.
But swiftly moving on, but it was very clear. If you said solo since 07, I've been solo leveling. It would have been a crazy ball for me. But it's all good. It's all good. That was still hard.
Everything's long when man get to pepper and spun out your jewelry, clothing, everything. Covered lyrically, physically, spiritually. I don't confuse success and ability. If I ain't shit, they will be sending me. My man's better than who? You're kidding me.
Hold on. Yo, where that? Nigga said covered. Spiritually, mentally, what was that?
Physically.
Nah.
That was the bar after that happened.
No,
man, get to cover it, spun out your jewelry, clothing, everything. Covered, lyrically, physically, spiritually. I don't confuse success and ability. If I did shit, they would be sending me. My man, better than who? You're killing me. Built a line in this rap thing. Chains got diamonds, plats got platinum. Since 15 had magic words. Hence why nigga weren't trapping first. If I slap a verse, right at your head, it works. Big move, kill him first. Niggas get gassed off a headline that we all been there. Don't get your bubble first.
By the way, all of y'all grime niggas should do the words on the screen for idiots that don't get every bar. Like, I ain't gonna lie to you. I would have to hit this like five times. I'm still gonna have to hit this five times.
No, you're gonna miss it.
But
I can actually listen to this five times.
Yeah, easy.
Yes.
Well, we had this discussion with Getz in the studio.
Yes.
There's a couple of you niggas, Getz, Merks, Chip.
That if they go in that level, I could fuck with it.
It's just,
I
could fuck with it. Like, even
but other
even though
would
I'm
be
not
like,
a
nah,
fuck.
I don't want to hear that shit.
Yeah.
I ain't gonna lie to you. I don't want to hear that shit.
because of the tempo be too much.
But and they, now I feel like they be doing too much. Son? Chip, go crazy. Go
monster.
Ahead.
Rap's competitive and I'm with it. Ask your favorite guy, I got lyrics. Ignore funny talk when they diss it. Or just make that move and not pivot. But it's who? Big C. Showed you about bars, showed you about speed.
Uh-huh. You like that Big C shit, don't
of
you?
Of course, you know capital C.
Fuck that. Yeah, niggas be hating.
This nigga wearing Matt Red.
It's competitive and I'm with it. Ask your favorite guy, I got lyrics. Ignore funny talk when they diss it. Or just make that move and not pivot. But it's who? Big C. Showed you about bars, showed you about speed, showed you about charts, showed you about Chiefs. Shooting vids in a petrol station, trying to snap. Love that CC me. When you wanna improve, who do you pre? Still learn all my rhymes on this weed. Fitness on this mic, I get lean. Who don't want it with chips? 16. I love DBE, that's I love Central bar. C. I got a couple hits for love riding beats. The way I make you listen, feel like unknown T. I've been calling Carmen.
That's a great fucking bar.
Speaking of which,
he had good bars in there anyway.
I gotta
switch.
I gotta. Pan that with that nigga too.
Yeah, we definitely got pan up. I got pan up with Chip. I ain't gonna lie.
Yeah, do that while I.
There's not many people. This nigga tell you I don't like reaching out to.
Look who calling.
That's hilarious.
Answer that.
That's hilarious.
Yo, you watching us right now or something, nigga?
Yo, my nigga Pac, let me hit you up in 5 seconds. Let me finish this reaction. I'm recording live right now. I'm gonna hit you up right after.
Yeah.
Well, you're kind of live, but they can't hear
they
you.
They can't hear you, but you live.
Wait. This nigga hype
put
right now. Hold on.
Put him on speaker.
First of all, this nigga bad hype. Yo, what up?
Yeah. Talk that shit, Pat. You already know.
Yo, I'm going to call you right back.
Say less. That.
Yo, answer your phone. I'm going to call you back in a second, son. Come on, my G.
That was mad random.
Mad random.
Weed, fitness on this mic, I get lean. Who don't want it with chips, sips tea. I love DBE, I love Central C. I got a couple hits, but love riding beats. The way I make you listen, feel like unknown T. I've been cooling, calming, checking rappers, grinding. Better hit your vape, you don't want smoke with me.
Don't do that right when I hit the vape. Don't do that. Because now I got to crack jokes on how you look. Because I felt like you was talking about me.
See when niggas get mad?
Chip, I felt like you was talking about me. Look at you right now on screen. Look at you on screen right now. Come on.
He don't want the smoke, cuz.
Stop it. This nigga's nice, bro.
Nah, he different.
Different.
Highly unusual.
Facts.
Highly unusual.
Facts.
Wake the fuck up. That Eddie said.
It's about to be an ugly motherfucking summer. Nick, the killers is out. That's what I'm saying.
Yeah, absolutely. Hold on. You don't see I've been saying
touch
this?
Touch my, like I've been eating my eggs.
Wake the fuck up, guys. Like Eddie said.
Like Eddie said. Touch Mike like I've been eating my eggs. That's a good one.
Wake the fuck up. Don't eat all that sugary shit.
That sugary shit, guys.
That's not good.
Yo, the only thing that's crazy is y'all niggas drinking red neff out the bottle.
It's wicked, bro.
Stop it. Fire.
Only y'all niggas I know do that shit. It be all of y'all niggas that fire do that shit.
And I want to just take this time real quick to apologize. When niggas ask me for my top five, sometimes, Chip, I say you, sometimes I don't. And I don't know why I would never not have you in my top five from over there.
Because that nigga fucking disgusting.
No, everything.
The nigga disgusting.
Everything that
nigga,
I listen
Chris
to.
Brown, bro.
Even beyond that, everything I listen to, it be like, yo, this, I respect the pen, bro. Like, bro.